target is people. Such a time, such goals were specifically chosen to cause as much damage as possible.
Several cities were left without power or water supplies. The Prime Minister said 11 infrastructure facilities in 8 regions and in the capital were damaged by the strikes, spread right across the country. Russian President Vladimir Putin...